Because, see, this kid's
right. Oh, because he's, what, is the water cold?
Oh, it's warm. Yeah. It's warm in the one spot that I just stood there for a minute, but.
Right. Where did you go?
Oh, we just go straight down here.
The pond. Is it a pool? There's a pool down there?
It's like a pond. It's fresh water.
Do not feed the bears. I'm taking pictures of taking pictures. And then I'll edit it all down. Oh, look. What'd you say? No, I didn't hear you.
Good.
I brought the tripod so I could set it down and get both of us in the pictures. Pretty cool. Let's go through the forest over there to where the rushing water is.
Okay.
Stagnant water is just kind of blah. 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 What rock are you going to go on?
Are you videoing?
Yes. What rock are you going on?
I'm going on this one over here.
Oh, I thought you were going to go on the big one.
This is a big one.
I'm at the big one.
Well, it looks big to me. Not yet. I'm not posed yet.
Well, I can't even get it to take it.
Press the button in the middle. Did you get me?
Here we go, two.
Did you get the running water?
Yeah, I'm gonna do what they call a third.
Why don't you do a video?
Well, you were looking away.
Hey, look at it. It even has a foot part for me. And I can fish here.
Beautiful, right there.
Do you know how to video on my camera?
You should have. Do not drop it.
Yeah.
This is Rome 2, the other one's just the Rome. This one does action video.
Oh boy. We like action.
No, you know what I mean by that? Fast moving. And it's clear, it's not blurry or anything.
Okay.
And I've got, well, I can't do it here. I've got to set it up on the computer before I exit.
You're being nasty.
Like cleaning your ears out.
Dude.
Huh?
See, now I got one like you. I can't see it out of my glasses.
Huh?
Scanning for gold.
A lizard? You saw a lizard?
Iguana.
An iguana?
Is it either an iguana or a horny toad? One.
There's lots of little horny toads around.
Well, there are, especially on the weekends.
Yeah, we won't go there. Let's drive down further, see what else they got. See, the sun's out, no rain.
Filming my butt.
No, your butt happened to be there, but no, I wasn't filming it. Is that so you had a picture of the sign? Huh? Baby, no bald heads. Oh. This trail is open to horses, hikers, bike. Closed to motor vehicles, equipment violations, punishable by death. Yeah. Must have been a Democrat, did it? Little snake. Come on, I was trying to get you going down this way. I keep feeling mosquito bites. Pools of murky, 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 murky water.
Look how high the water goes. See how high the water gets?
Got. I don't know if it gets. Might have been a fluke. That's aspen there.
The water came all through here. See that? This is all underwater. That's why we should have gold panning supplies. There's gold panning supplies.
What do you see?
Gold. Ants.
What? I knew you were going to do that. Are you videoing? Mine's... You're no fun. Baby, my shoes are wet. Waterproof only goes so far. That's what Johnny said, remember? Waterproof only goes so far.
These bonsai tree things. But they're not bonsai tree things. They're manzanita trees.
Exciting day with Paulette and Michael. Here, let me wipe off this lens real quick. Let's go with a take two. Oh, this is a viewpoint, baby. Where are you going?
Well, I'm going because we want a view.
Oh, okay.
Here. See, Travis and I walked all the way up that. See that little trail over there? That's the way we went.
Oh.
See that little trail? That's
well, we actually walked up the creek.
No, we walked down all around there to the creek. It's really cool in there. In the old days, you could swim in here. But they don't let you do that anymore.
Oh, you're kidding. Oh, that's what she meant by going through my spew. Look, there's prickly pear fruit. Right there, baby.
Where?
Right there in front of your face.
Oh, yeah. I'll go get one. We'll make some jelly.
We still have some that we bought.
I know we do.
Okay.
$9.50 a jar.
I know, gosh, that was ridiculous. We didn't even get the 50% off. We didn't even get the 50% discount or anything. I already got pictures of the sign. I knew you were gonna ask me. What a ham. See, it's such a ham. Oh my God, that's a beautiful, oh, that's wrong? Okay, over here. Oh, wrong place. Never mind.
You get lost so easy, honey. Keep track of you every minute.
That's my cataracts. I can't see. Oh, over here. I think.
Careful, watch your step. Look at that. How beautiful.
Oh, look at the way the mountain's just kind of eating away from the.
You're imposing.
I know, hold on. I want to get a pan like this. I'm imposing. Okay, go. I couldn't stop my range of motion.
see to put my video on.
You can't see?
I can't see.
Baby, we got good video here and you'll have all these on your computer.
All right.
Is this it, sweetie?
No.
This isn't the one that goes down?
One from the parking lot goes right to it, and there's stairs and stuff. This is another way. Well, I'll get to the same place. No matter what way we go.
Well, I wonder if it connects up.
I think it does. This is Canodia. Canodia is often mistakenly called the crucifixion.
That's the crucifix tree I was telling you about.
Stone.
That I found in the desert.
Also a false palaverde. The Canodia is found it. Oh, wow.
Yeah, remember I told you I took a branch of these and made a crown of thorns? Hey, sweetie, you know what? I think you're right. We should have gone down that picnic trail. Is that where you see all the waterfalls coming out of the sides of the canyon? Yeah, I wanted to go there.
My love.
Wow. So I think I missed it.
No, you didn't.
We'll have to go back and get it because that's a real pretty spot. That's the one where I was standing on the other side of the sign where it says, do not cross this line. It's not there now. You better be careful, you're gonna goof around and fall. Oh, it must be the dry bed. Careful, those are stickers. All those little flowers you see there are stickers. Is there actually a cactus there? That is strange. What is it growing from? Unless somebody picked it and threw it there. Which is probably what happened. We used to go swimming right there when they let us go swimming. I know, but they say they don't let you swim no more. Somebody's always got to ruin it for somebody. No fish. Wait.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to. These trees aren't designed for walking like this.
It's almost like slide rock.
It is slide rock.
It is slide rock, I know. Just go right, just let yourself go down, use your hands, walk. It's very simple. Your feet will land right on the rocks. See, it was nothing, was it? It was absolutely nothing. The other model you can, and the other camera, it goes onto your iPod, it goes right to your iPod as a viewfinder. But I took that camera. What are you looking for? We're looking for heart rocks. Rocks that are shaped like hearts. She said they have them all over the place. At where? Lake Havasu? On every beach. They've got all these rocks that are shaped like hearts. I saw one the other day that looked like a kidney. This is something we usually do in public, but Paulette couldn't control herself. Baby, my cigarettes are in the back. Baby,
I know they're down here.
Give me pudding and stuff. It's going to be slick, so take little steps.
Okay, honey, go up first.
Ready? Ready? Don't stand up, stay down, stay center to gravity. Johnny bought me a pair of $170 hiking shoes once. Those were the ones that were waterproof. And they were really grip. They were wide like that. They were real wide. And they molded around the rock when you walked. Thank you. In fact, your shoes are better than mine. As far as for hiking.
But once your shoes get wet, it's not good.
No. Do we go that way? No. We went this way.
Hi, Herb.
Need a little suction cup shoe, you know? Huh?
What?
We came here when you used to be able to go swimming in all these holes. He's a tree hugger. The tree huggers are back in town. Yeah, that's shaggy bark. All these are shaggy bark juniper. What is it? Sage? That's what I said. Is that sage?
Beautiful sage. We'll use it for a cleansing ceremony today. To cleanse us.
Do you eat it raw like this?
Can. I take sage capsules. Prevents dementia.
Does it really?
And cavities.
And cavities.
Not you.
Don't fall. I gotta rest. You're sage woman. She has sage growing out of her bra. We've been hanging outside too much.
Here's an arrowhead. Let's see if it works.
Let me see, right here. Let's get it on film. Oh, it is. She found an arrowhead. Beautiful. Great, baby. Well, why do you want to go back and change?
Well, it's probably better to.
That's what's cool about having a wide-angle lens, because this picks up all of this.
Let's go right.
And actually, I could put it on 170 degrees, and it'd pick up even wider. That's like cinemascope, you know? But it makes it look kind of fisheye, you know what I mean? Fisheye, like
convexed,
you know? Having an enjoyable day out here in Pine, Arizona. Oh, oh my. Baby, we're gonna hit those clouds. We better get over to Joe Blow's. Do what, babe?
It's dark over there.
That's what I said. The antiquity store.
Antiquity.
Here we have Blue Moon concentration camps. Oh, construction. Never mind.
For rent. Obviously, they're not doing very well.
Who, Pine Deli?
Yeah.
Where does it say for rent?
No, it said for rent.
Right oh, there. That Blue building. Moon. Okay, here's the old Pine Deli. Quite an attractive place. They're open in there, matter of fact. Oh, they got rotisserie chickens, baby.
And goat milk fudge.
Huh?
Goat milk fudge.
Watch out, we got Buddy coming. Where is he going to drive to? This is another antiquity store. Oh, is that where we're going?
No, but that's where he lives.
Oh, it is, isn't it? Jeez, that's not far at all. There's Matt's house back there where the van is. Look at them towers. Oh, that's pretty up there, babe.
It's a quilt, a drapery.
Mmm.
Beautiful. I would not mind having a drapery like that.
I'll be there. The early bird gets the worm. Cute.
The log houses.
Oh, they're made out of gingerbread.
This is cool with the pine cones, candelabra with pine cones. $29.
And it's an antique.
That mirror.
Are these gold candles? No.
It's another kind. Look here. Live in such a way that those who know you but don't know God will come to know you, God, because they know you.
Cute. And true if you're living a Christian life. Paychecks.
But darling, it's always different. And the prices are really good. Maybe it's this. Now see, if I had a big home, I'd have this. Isn't that beautiful? And the cups.
Isn't that something like Betty left you?
No. Well, no. She left me China.
Didn't you say she left something like
China,
that?
China, but not like this.
Tea.
You want some boots?
Mm-hmm.
You want a bunch of boots?
Any questions?
I think she's been in here before.
Here, everything's always different. It is. That's what's good about it.
Yeah. I love it.
All right. Go to the store.
Thank you.
Hey, what a good idea. That's a cool idea.
How many spurs you got? Two? Oh, you just got pictures. No, you had two spurs hanging somewhere.
But these are not real, I don't think.
Oh, what's that? That's cool.
It's what they call...
Yeah, they do.
Maybe Thomas free advertising.
Proverbs 17:17.
We'll have to read it.
Look at all the crosses. Aren't they beautiful?
No way. Are you kidding me? Sweetie, they used to have, oh my gosh. No, you've got to hear the story behind this. I've got a pair of boots. Have you seen them? They're up at Mom and Dad's.
but the bottoms have wore out. The leather has wore out.
Oh, these
and they
cats.
Were little, they're little dog boots. So mine's like a Rottweiler or something. And I went back to Walmart to find them, and they don't carry them anymore. Look at this.
These are hats.
Oh, they're hats. They're not shoes. Oh, I thought they were the booties. I just went through that whole spew for nothing.
No, they're just pieces.
Oh, yeah, they're animal. Booties, like, yeah, you put your foot in. And
I know, I got them from my cousin. Look at this gun.
People think they're funny, but they're not.
Look at this gun.
You only 60 ones, you know.
The bullet. That's cool.
Cute.
Home is where your story begins. Isn't that true?
Huh?
I said home is where your story begins. Isn't that true? Oh. Which home? Many homes.
We're at many homes.
Many, many homes. So everybody, now you know where your Christmas presents come from.
I don't do Christmas presents.
I know, but I do.
I know. I don't mind doing Christmas presents. I just,
look at that
I
beautiful
just,
little lamp.
Let me explain that again.
I have heard it already. Here, see that one? Not that one. That one. That one. And look at that little mouse. Can you see the little mouse by it?
No, I celebrate Christmas. I just don't partake in the paganistic ritual part of it. That's all. Nothing wrong with that. I'll do it. I'd rather do it that way. I don't want to bring a bunch of paganism into my. See, that's what I'm going to. That's what that book you're reading is going to show you. That Hislop's Two Babylons. You haven't even been to that one yet. They didn't even show you where this guy came from and everything.
I'm going to be way in the back of the store vacuuming, so if I don't get a chance.
Okay. Okie dokie. Thank you.
In one ear and out the other.
Look at this reef made out of wine bottle corks. It's like it needs to be fixed up.
That's a good idea.
It needs to be fixed up a little bit, though.
For the holidays or something.